are responsible for the blood supply of the entire western half of the country of Rwanda. To date, we've done over 1,600 deliveries, delivering thousands of units of blood at this point. When we bring on a delivery site, we're taking responsibility for all the blood supply to that hospital that needs blood. And doing that 12 hours a day, 7 days a week, all day, all weather. We have a process for bringing on a new delivery site. We send out one of our drones, one of our Zips, out to that delivery site to do what we call a charting flight, where we'll put some sensors on that Zip and it will survey that area. And then we'll use that data to basically plan our delivery path to the site, as well as to fly low to drop the package itself. And then on every delivery, the plane is actively measuring or estimating the wind speed and direction, and then compensating. If the wind's blowing this way, it'll move into the wind. So when it drops that package, it'll end up on the ground right where the customer wants it. Picture the, you know, sort of a lawn area on the grounds of a hospital. That's what we're delivering to today. Right now, we have gotten every delivery through. Now, our drones have some intelligence on board, so if they detect certain types of faults, they'll turn around themselves and we'll send another plane right after it to make sure that order gets through. So we get every order through. That's really important for us.